The fundamental answer is no. Men and women both have venous systems. The only difference is that women get pregnant. So during pregnancy, there's more of a predilection to develop varicose veins just because of the high volume state and the high hormonal state during pregnancy. But other than that, there's underlying genetic causes and just biological reasons that men and women develop varicose veins.